At 11:52 a.m. on 13 September, 2018, Hillary Clinton took to Twitter to share a message. Her tweet read, "Gun bans and gun regulations that are not long-standing or sufficiently rooted in the text, history and tradition are not consistent with the Second Amendment individual right," he added.